Oh, next up we have Michael Peters.
Not related to Andy Peters. Bring him on! Tell us a bit about yourself.
Well, my name is Michael Peters. I'm 22 years old and I'm from South East London.
Yeah. 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 I'm South East London too. Michael, how would you describe yourself in three words?
Three words. I'm unique, adventurous and creative.
I like it. Nice. I like it. But the question is, did the judges like your unique style? Louis, do you think the judges sent Michael through to boot camp? Yes or no?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Yes.
Audience, what do you think?
Most importantly, what does floor manager Dave think?
No way.
Oh, no. Dave!
Dave.
Shady. Shady.
Dave.
Let's have a look.
Woo! Finally made it, guys! Hi!
Hi!
Simon, loving a bit of silver fox going on. How are you?
Nice.
Oh, Nicole, body looking like cocoa butter.
Yeah.
Hello, Sharon, welcome back.
Thank you.
And everyone's
darling.
Favourite uncle, Lulu.
Yeah.
Oh my days, I can't believe I'm finally made it on the X Factor. Yes.
Where are you from?
I'm from South East London in a town called Camberwell. Live with my mum and my cat Safari, who's 6 years old. Got to give her a shout out.
What's the song you've chosen, Michael?
I'm going to be singing Naughty Boy featuring Beyonce and Ara Benjamin.
Can't wait to hear it.
Hey, thank you, thank you. Woo, okay.
Chasing you, memories turn to dust. Please don't bury us. I've got you, I've got you. Oh, running, 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 running from myself no more. I'm ready to face you up. Running, 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 running from myself no more. I'm ready to face you all. If I lose myself, I'll just lose it all.
Okay, Michael, Michael, got it, got it, got it, got it.
Hey,
hi.
Simon.
I like you, I just didn't love your voice.
Michael. Because I hear that you have something, you do have something in there. I believe in you, so I'm gonna say yes.
What? Thank you so much.
Yes.
Michael, based on your voice, I have to say no.
Yeah, you're a tough one because you do have such great likability and...
Guys, I'm telling you, like, I'm... Mate, let me drop down to the ground.
Get up.
I'm telling
Get up.
You.
Get up.
Like...
Sharon?
Yes, yes, Bobby.
Thank you, Sharon, thank you.
Louis, yes or no?
I like you, and I want you to be great.
Louis, he just wants a yes or a no.
Michael, I am going to say yes.
Thank you. Thank you, guys.
Off you go.
Thank you. Take care. Have a great day.
And you.
Thank you.
You're a little softies, aren't you? You're a little softies.
It's so fun watching you watch that as the first time you've seen it. How was it?
That was crazy, guys, wasn't it?
Like... Can I just say the highlight for me? Shout out to the cat Safari, guys.
Yeah.
How was Safari when you know you told her, I'm going to this place?
You know what? She just gave me a sophisticated meow and then she went about her business. But I don't know if that was to congratulate me or just for my...
Or wind.
Yeah.
She's just very nonchalant, that cat. Aston, what did you think of Michael's performance?
I thought it was good. You could tell, as flamboyant and as, I suppose, outgoing as you were nervous. And you could tell that from the vocal because... I suppose from a singer's point of view, when you do go for the high notes in it and you are quite nervous, they work in very, very strange ways, and that's just why you weren't hitting the top notes. But I think, obviously, how far you get in the competition, I think that will progress into great things. Definitely. Because you'll get more comfortable, do you know what I mean?
100%.
Yeah. It was a good audition.
I was right. I mean, I knew it. I could see it. I could smell it. And what does Simon Cowell know? I mean, really. I say get rid of him and have a guest judging each week.
Oh,
I mean,
yeah, my God. Don't listen to him. Listen, good luck at boot camp. You're going to be
Give out the mic, all
We talked about her earlier, but the one and only, hopefully, Honey G is going to be here for a chat and performing exclusively for us. You want to see this, she does.
First, to keep your X-Factor appetite satisfied, here's Alexandra Burke.
Lovely.
As you've never seen her before. We'll see you after the break.
OK.com.